Hi everyone, welcome to Kids Educational Zone by Dr. Arpita. In today's video, I bring to you an activity to teach kids about root vegetables. So for this, you will need cutouts of different vegetables. And here, I have used cutouts of purple cabbage, tomato, lady's finger, onion, potato and beetroot. They have been colored by my daughter. We also did messy wheat flour activity on another page to depict mud or earth. I have already made a separate video on that and I'll put it in the description box for you all to check it. For the activity, the kid first has to paste few vegetables above the messy painting page to show them growing above the ground. Next, the child has to stick the cutouts of onion, potato and beetroot on the bottom of the messy painting to show them growing under the ground. Once that is done, the child can understand the difference between the root vegetables and the vegetables which are growing above the ground. Also, the child can be shown real root vegetables covered with little mud and can be told that since they grow under the ground, they tend to be little muddy. Hope you have liked this video. Please subscribe to my channel and thanks for watching.